Hope you're thoroughly enjoying the party atmosphere. But Rhythmic's back, all right? The start list for the ball competition at the World Games of 2022. The top performer in qualification has already had a great start, Boljana Kalain of Bulgaria. First chance for us to have a look at these World Games, at the work of Milena Baldassari of Italy, the Olympian. Fourth strongest in qualification with a score of 32.
Through paradise, and all the shelves were filled with awards and achievements, and on every corner a power presentation, and on every floor an army of workers. The owner and the manager went walking through paradise, and all their charts showed so much promise and progress. No sick days, no snow days, no unions, no taxes. And they wandered towards home, kings of their castles. What a strange, strange world we live in, where the good are damned and the wicked forgiven. What a strange, strange world we live in. Those who don't have
This is a thoroughly enjoyable session of gymnastics here in Birmingham at the World Games of 2022. And when Milena Baldassari is involved, you always know there'll be a degree of theatricality, of intensity of performance.
She is just mesmerizing with the ball. What you would expect, perhaps, from someone who aspires to be an actress one day?
And she's had real success, hasn't she, at international level with the ball in World Cup events at the Mediterranean Games.
And shows us why. The pivot with her foot flat on the floor in the scale position. And interestingly, in this sequence of pirouettes, you see her foot come entirely off the ground. That is something that she could incur a deduction for. Generally, the judges want to see that foot stay flat. One of the requirements with the ball, rolling it over at least two large body segments.
Competed at her fourth European Championships in Tel Aviv. She was sixth in the all-around competition in Tokyo, the best to ever finish by an Italian gymnast. 31.45, according to the big screen, for Milena Baldassari. So that is a drop of just over half a mark from qualification. There is confirmation of that. Execution 8.2. So she's lost a couple of tenths there from the qualifying round and overall has lost just over half a mark of difficulty. Here's Fanny Pignitsky, already a medalist at the World Games with a hoop. It's very simple. Fanny Pignitsky has turned up a serious player at the World Games. A contender. An absolute cast iron contender. With the strength of Vulcan, considering what she has been through injury-wise this year. Yes, Birmingham knows a thing or two about industry. She's as industrious as it gets. What a day. What a day from Fanny Pignitsky. Could be about to get better.
She looks so comfortable with her gymnastics. This is a departure in style for her. And it's really working well. The catch with one hand, that's a requirement with the ball as well. Sinead turns into another unsighted catch. And this really simple looking but quite intricate roll. She had a wonderful down on the floor sequence as well, where the movements built on each other. The turn, catching it in the illusion. You know, she had a magnetic hoop, you said. It seems that she's got a magnetic ball, too.
What score has she got? It is 32.55. Fanny Pignitsky goes up by a tenth of a mark from the qualification round. Gymnast who was on crutches at the start of the year, whose rehabilitation process has been carefully considered and whose return to competition is going very tidily. Already a champion today, Boljana Kalain of Bulgaria. Top qualifier with the ball, 33.75. She is the reigning European champion with this piece.
When you were here before, you couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You're so very special.
It is so easy to lose oneself in sentimentality and emotion when watching Boljana Kalain perform. But the cold, hard reality is there were some problems in that performance, in what is otherwise a piece of magnificent musicality and artistry. There are very few gymnasts about whom you could say, pick any piece of music and they will make it their own, and she can do that.
She selects her music very carefully. She says the first time she hears a piece of music is paramount. If she can't imagine the routine that she might do to it, she discards it and she goes on with something else. And this lovely piece from Radiohead, combined with a lovely turn in attitude like that, Well, you can see why she did select it.
Nonetheless. It's a difficult element, the unsighted catch of the apparatus controlled around the scapula. Very hard skill.
And she does well to pluck it out of the air. But the judges are going to take a deduction for that, no question.
Did have a loss of the ball later on as well in the routine. Hugely appreciated by the crowd. Many, many Body Anna Callane fans the world over. Two-time all-around silver medalist at the European Championships and the reigning European ball champion. One suspects the execution score, which was 8.7 in qualification, will drop down more than a fraction. .7 for execution. Body Anna Callane, 31.15. Still a high artistry score. That is a given. So after three, Fanny Pignitsky is your leader. Gymnast representing Romania, Annalisa Dragan, born in Orange County in California, in the small city of Aliso Viejo, home away from home. Sixth strongest in qualification. First and foremost, one has to say congratulations to Annalisa Dragan for making it to a World Games final at 16. It's been a time of terrific development in her gymnastics. She's been performing very well with the ball internationally. She won an invitational competition in Portimão in Portugal in May with this piece. It's superb to see her on this kind of stage. She's earned this.
She clearly has. There's a wonderful sense of polish to her work, of flexibility. And at such a young age, to be able to come to a World Games and get the experience on this stage, others before her have done it. This was the competition 5 years ago that distinguished Linoy Ashram, who went on to win the Olympic gold medal in Tokyo.
She's got some particularly nice turns. The Sinead turns we saw earlier were very precise.
Really full package work. She's demonstrating a requirement there, catching with something other than her hands. Turning leaps combined with a medium-sized throw. Throws come in three sizes in rhythmic gymnastics, small, medium, and large. and just moments of sublimity, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely right. Very engaging gymnast to watch. She's gained 11 places at European level in the course of a year. 31st in Varna at the European Championships of 2021. Top 20 this time. And she scores 31, which is an improvement from qualification.
And did you see the expression of delight on her face at perceiving that score?
Quite right, too. Well done, Annalise Dragan of Romania. And another gymnast about whom we have to say triumphant for qualifying for this final. This is a gymnast we've started to see internationally this season. Teresa Gorospe of Spain. She's a lovely performer with the ribbon where she won a World Cup medal, a bronze in Pamplona. But she's made it into this ball final as the eighth strongest qualifier. Congratulations, Teresa Gorospe of Spain, on your World Games final debut. That routine at times had some execution issues, but it compensated for that with artistry abounding. Very nice relationship with the music. Really understood the tempo of what she was working with.
There are gymnasts that just bring something different stylistically, and she is one. Every one of these performers, an artist in her own way, and her canvases on the carpet are unique. Thoroughly enjoyable choreography. Really nice flexibility. The split at 180 degrees. Exactly what's called for. Sometimes she loses a small amount of precision. Like you said, Olly, that will reflect in the execution score. But didn't the crowd love this? Three front walkovers to a forward roll and catches the ball between her legs unsighted.
Certainly was the showpiece moment in the routine of Teresa Gorospe.
Cartwheel, Sinead turns, backward roll with a catch in the middle. That is not easy.
That's a gymnast who's given everything. She almost made the ball final at the first ever Junior World Championship. She was the first reserve. She's from Vitoria Gasteiz in the Basque Country, and her score is 30.85, a gain of 3/4 of a mark and then some from the preliminary round. Excellent performance from Gorospe. Three Three are to go. After this score, we'll know one of the medalists. The leader is Fanny Pignitsky of Hungary. Lee Mizuno of the United States of America, seventh strongest performer in qualification, 30.6. She won her first World Cup medal this season with the ball. From the United States of America, Lily Mizuno. She has twice been a Pan American Championship team gold medalist. A big collection of group accolades. She competed in the group competition at the Olympic Games in Tokyo. Said that she felt the individual goals remained, that she really wanted to pursue rhythmic gymnastics individually. And the rhythmic gymnasts, the world will tell you, they are almost two different sports. It's great to see her competing individually and great to see her in a World Games final. Some things went absolutely right and some things less so.
One of the things that went absolutely right was the selection of music for this routine. A brilliant piece that complements her soft, smooth style perfectly. So much to enjoy in this routine. There really was only the one moment where the ball got away from her that she's going to incur a significant deduction for. Means to catch it between her legs, has to run out after it and goes out of bounds as well. All of that is going to compound itself into a pretty major deduction. But apart from that, this was a really nice routine. Shanae turns there, right into an illusion.
So Shanae turns among the very first fundamental balletic skills that everybody learns to master.
A series of front walkovers combined with the catch, throwing it again immediately.
For Lily Mizuno, 29.65, picks up a 0.3 penalty for having to retrieve the apparatus from out of bounds. But so much that is very enjoyable about her work. We can confirm now that Fanny Pignitsky of Hungary has won another World Games medal, for she leads with two to go. However, one of them is Daria Atamanov of Israel. 31.95 in qualification, fifth strongest. She's the sort of gymnast who can make a mockery out of those kind of low scores when she gets to the final.
Moi, ce que je veux, c'est écrire des histoires qui arrivent jusqu'à vous. C'est tout.
phenomenal.
Voila.
Absolutely first rate gymnastics from Daria Atamanov of Israel. As you said, as the song said, voila indeed.
Speak to me of a girl with dark eyes and crazy dreams, sings Barbara Pravi.
Crazy dream like becoming the European champion at home in Tel Aviv?
Something like that, yes.
Didn't seem to be that crazy, did it, when it happened in front of a home crowd who've fallen in love with Daria Atamanov.
And it's so easy to see why. The quality of her work. We run out of words. Sublime, exquisite. Things like that come to mind.
We've run out of words. Let's settle on one. Voila. Predictions are a dangerous game, but I think the leaderboard might be about to change. Just possibly. 34.9 for Daria Atamanov. 17.3 difficulty. 8.95 for Artistry. That is a sensational score for a sensational performance by a sensational gymnast. She is guaranteed at least a silver medal. Only one gymnast remains. Oh, and by the way, it's her. Loriana Kalain won half of the apparatus titles at the European Championship. She won the other half. Sofia Raffaelli of Italy, second strongest in qualification, 33.6.
On me, you will die a million times. And if chewing were to show me how much you care, you'd probably swallow your tongue by now. You turn around, march on to your new home. Oh, wherever you're gone, darling, please don't you ever forget to treat.
Goodness knows whether anyone can beat Daria Atamanov in this final, but Sofia Raffaelli has given it as good a go as anyone can. What a conclusion to the ball final.
Well, we thought that was a lights-out performance from Daria Atamanov, but you're right, Olly, if there is one gymnast in the field who could maybe challenge for that gold medal and take it away from Atamanov, it is Raffaelli. And what a performance she has given us here. so much musicality in her. She comes from a very musical family. Her mother was a ballet dancer as well. And she's been so impressive, adding difficulty, combining it with her real gifts for musicality and theatricality.
She's the sort of gymnast whose catches contain choreography.
And that again, one of her trademarks. Something new, always important if you're going to be iconic, to bring something new, and she has. Such a promising gymnast, has already impressed so many. And she blends everything together so well, it's easy to forget how much difficulty there is in this routine.
So far, a monopoly on difficulty has been set in this final by Daria Atamanov, 17.3. The second highest, Fanny Pignitsky, 15.9. Rafaela's difficulty, 16.2. She goes into the silver medal position. Indeed, she takes the silver medal as the final performer, 33.55. The classified results in the ball competition of the 2022 World Games in Birmingham, Alabama. A second medal for Hungary's Fanny Pignitsky, taking the bronze. Sofia Raffaelli of Italy getting a silver medal to continue a strong World Games, a great World Games for her. Daria Atamanov of Israel wins the title. And what a way to win it. 34.9, a massive number.
Bronze goes to Hungary. And the goal.